Assalamu alaikum viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you? I'm also fine. Taking care of yourself. Today in this video I'm going to show you the PG designing and ideas about glitter sheet flowers. See my video till the end because in this video I show you different type and different style of glitter sheet flowers and tell you how you can make these type of flowers at your home by Minecraft and by other practical techniques. So the viewers, as we know, these type of glitter sheet are easily available in the market. We can buy it from market and we can cut into the required shapes and we use it for made many different things. If one surface is glitter shiny and roughen the second surface is glued. It is very common and it is available in every color in the market. We can buy it from market and we make many different things from the glitter sheet. We make many different crafting things such as flowers, butterflies, heart, cards and many other things from it. It look gorgeous. It's not difficult to make these type of flowers at your home by Minecraft and by other practical techniques. We can make many different types of flowers such as rose flower, sunflower, tulip flower, iris flowers and many more other flowers from this glitter sheet. And we use these flowers for the decoration purpose in our home and we also use it on our books, copies and also on our card, gift envelope, gift wrapping ideas and many other things. It look gorgeous. It's not difficult to make these type of flowers. It's very easy and simple. If you like any idea in this my video, take a screenshot and try to make these type of glitter sheet flowers at your home by your Minecraft and by other practical techniques. I hope you like my video. Do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for daily notification updates. Okay viewers, see you later. Take care. May God bless you. I will pray Allah for your health and wealth. Also remember me in your prayers. Taking care of yourself. If you want to ask any question, comment me in my comment section. And Allah Hafiz.